You know, I like doing these videos. I like helping people out. I like that people too seem to enjoy them. But when I go back and I look at them, I'm kind of like, you're kind of dry and boring. And that's just not my personality. I don't know. When I get in front of the camera, I tend to want to be professor-like, which I hated when I was in school. So I'm going to try and have a little bit more fun from now on. So today we're going to be talking about what is the Google Quality Score. I'm going to show you exactly what it has to do with, kind of what it measures, and why, just sometimes, you just should not look at it at all. All right, stay tuned. Hi, Mike Mancini with PPCVideoTraining.com. Today we're talking about what is the Google Quality Score. When people ask me what the Google Quality Score is, it's kind of hard to give them an exact definition. Sometimes you just want to be like, well, it's this thing that Google gives you that is kind of measured. I don't know. It's like that. I think a lot of people think it's just like that because honestly, half the time, you don't know what the hell it's measuring. Google does not want to tell you this, but we do kind of know what it's measuring. The Google Quality Score is a measurement of the quality of your ads, of your keywords, and your landing pages. So it's just like when you go to school, A, B, C, D, or F. I wish it was that easy. Actually, it's a number from 1 to 10. 1 being the worst, 10 being the best. So what it's really measuring is your ad relevance. So if people are looking at your ads, are they finding the keywords that they typed in inside your ads? Then it measures click-through rate. Are people clicking on your ads? Are they clicking on them because, oh, there's that keyword I typed in. That's exactly the ad I'm looking for. And they click on it. Good click-through rates. And then landing page experience. So why do you want to have a good quality score? Because the better your quality score, the higher your ads will appear and the lower the cost per click. This is one of those things where Google's trying to reward you for doing a good job.
Yes.
Now, while I understand that and it makes sense to me, the other side of it is sometimes a really crappy quality score performs really well. Here, I'm going to show you real quick where it is and then we'll talk more about it.
All right, here we are inside a campaign. Now you won't be able to see the quality score until you get a couple of levels in. So click on the campaign you're working on, then click on keywords. Once you're here, click on columns, modify columns, and then you're going to see the quality score section. Click on that and click on quality score. You can save your column set, call it whatever you want, call it custom, save and apply. And here is your quality score. Now these are always changing. You need to understand that. Once you have a quality score, it can change because maybe it gets more clicks. Maybe you just started the campaign, it starts out crappy, and then it just builds up over time, it starts getting conversions. You get the idea. So right now, we see some in here, 5, 7, 5, 5, 5. Ooh, there's a 4. Anyway, here's why I don't want you to get worked up on this. Yes, your quality score can affect what's going on with your costs, but let me show you this. Here's one, quality score of 7. Average cost per click of just over $5. 85% search impression share means how often it could be shown to when it is shown. So it could be better. I'd like that in the 90s. But go down to this one that's a 4. This is shown in the 90s. It's actually only running $4.19. You know what? It doesn't have a conversion, but it's cheaper. It's got more of a search impression share. Right now, that's all I care about is this is a new campaign. I'm not going to worry about it right now. But what'll happen is you also get down to something like this, a 2 out of 10, $6.78, it's a higher cost per click, probably because of the low quality score, and also rarely shown, low quality score. So that's when I get worried about it.
People get so focused on the Google quality score. While sometimes that can be a decent thing if it's really, really low, but there's other times, and I hate to tell you this, people, the ones that you guys have, who have just, you know, just have gone in and just killed it and just spent all your time messing with it, sometimes it doesn't matter. I know that's devastating to some of you guys, But it's true. I've got campaigns that have been running for years with a quality score of 2, and they are our best performing keywords. And we're getting them really cheap. Sometimes Google is insane. Sometimes working with Google is a little bit nutty. I get it. You know what I want to find out? I want to find out if you have keywords with really, really crappy quality scores and how well they're doing. Let us know in the comments below because I know I'm not the only one. And of course, if you like this video, do us a favor because we really, really, really like it when you guys do this. Hit the like button below, hit the subscribe button, hit the little bell icon so you'll be notified of when we release new videos each and every week. All right, thanks so much for watching. Over to the right-hand side, you will see a couple of other videos. One is how to improve your quality score and another related video. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time.